if you see the warning saying voltage abnormalities cheating power low in your Toyota RAV4, it means that the problem may be with the power steering, but it's very unlikely that the problem is with the power steering motor. Actually, in 90% of cases, I'm pretty sure that the problem is with the wrong voltage of the 12 volt battery. And in the modern Toyota RAV4, and actually any other Toyota model, it's very hard to check this voltage of the 12 volt battery with just a multimeter, because they use AGM batteries, and the voltage in these batteries will stay 12.5, 12.4, even when they are about to die. So you will need a load test, whether you do it on your own when you are cranking the engine and someone will measure the voltage on the terminals, dropping or not dropping, or you go to AutoZone or any other car parts store and they probably have these load tester, so they will use a special tester to check the battery health. But before you do anything, you can do a simple and free checkup. You can check the connections of the battery. They may be corroded. If the battery connections are corroded, you will have low voltage in the system of your car. And also you can check the minus terminal connection, which is called ground cable, on the other side. So not on the battery, but on the other side of this cable, where it's connected with the body of your car. If the ground cable is corroded on its connection, you will also have a low voltage or other voltage anomalies in your vehicle. Sometimes alternator problems may cause these issues, but actually Toyota vehicles have pretty reliable alternators and it's not very common problem. So in some cases, yes, you will need to check the alternator if you can't find the problem, but usually it's not the alternator. Now there is one specific scenario when you can see this message. It's when you shut off the engine, turn on the accessory mode, turn on the music or some other appliances on your car, and the steering wheel is turned, it's not straight. And when this happens, your car needs to supply the power steering with the power and also supply other appliances in your car that you are using right now, and the voltage in your battery will drop pretty fast. And this means that sooner or later you will see one of these warnings saying you about low voltage and some problems like voltage abnormalities, steering power low, or something like that, because the steering power will take a lot of power, and if it's in use when the engine is off, you will see this message quite early. So what you need to do if this is the case, turn off all appliances, turn off your car, let it sit for a while, like for an hour, and after that you may try starting this car. If it doesn't start, you will need to jump start the battery, charge the battery, or maybe replace the battery if it's dead, absolutely. Now if nothing helps and you still see this message, you can disconnect the battery to reset the system, to reset the electronic control modules. And if the problem appears again after you reconnect the battery, probably the problem is with the power steering system, and you will need professional inspection because there is nothing you can do on your own.